Sorry about that, everyone. I started record, and then for some reason or other, I started eating some chips. So that audio got totally fucked up. All right. So, like I said earlier, we're going up against Friends of Stab. I probably won't even use the audio from earlier. So, yeah. So anyway, we're up against Friends of Stab. We're going to be hitting their Hyper Island. So here we go. They did increase this from a 3 to 4 man island. So it shouldn't make a difference. We should be good. So I'm gonna go ahead and get in here and attack this. All right, so. Sledding Gene. I'd rather make my combo in slot one. I don't want to fall behind either. Shit. Let's risk it. Run Lois out there. Fuck. There we go. Alright. Get her going now. You'll be alright. Oh, Jesus. This must be an all PC deck. I don't like how they're getting out of head. Lois. There we go. Ugh. Jesus Christ. We're gonna lose. Oh man. Jesus. Alright, I might need to drop some cripple all PCs in here. Alright, let me do that real quick. Alright, let me pause this real quick and I'll do that. Alright, changed it up. Got all my pot brownie clouses in there. So that should be a bit better. Versus Cognac. Alright. Jesus. Bleeding off PC there because I'm not getting behind. Really a bunch of random PCs being thrown together, but that's all right. All right, that pop ground is working a lot better, I think. There we go. All right. I don't know what the deal is. I'm running the same spread I always do. Not getting good draws. Jesus. We were able to get a Lois in there to make the shoplift, so as long as we just stall out here, we'll be alright. Counter to that. Pull another one out. Counter that. And then we'll get that going, and then we'll make our combo. Drop slot 2, delete the there, we'll go with number 3. We'll get another shoplift made, and then we'll win slot 3. Alright, I'm glad I made the decision to put all this pot brownies in now. Helping out. Maybe I was being a little too aggressive going with the cognacs, but it's alright. Live and learn. Let's see. Sorry about that. This is my opinion, but if you're gonna run PCs that have boost and recovery, you almost want to have a few cards or a few cards in your deck that aren't PCs to make combos to help get those things, get the boost and the recovery. But that's just my opinion. That's part of the reason why I don't play all my balloon fight PCs all the time. Because they, I have a lot of them, but if I put all of them in one deck, I can't really do anything with them. I don't have combos in there, but alright, so we lost this guy the first time around. Hang on a second. Alright. Oh, shit, I left the cognac in there. if I come over to fuck me in the end, but whatever. Alright, so we'll pop brownie. Let's just go Chunky Blast Offs. Let's get the combo made. It'll be slow, but I think we'll get it. I wish. Oh, shit. Man, at the time I don't get all the PCs. Let's just go just for the block. Jesus, fuck. That's asinine. There are, every other time we've been getting good draws, except for that first one and this one. Motherfucker. Now it's gonna fucking screw me. I can go PC heavy for this, but I don't want to go PC heavy for it because it's not going to win. Fuck you. God damn it. Alright, so let me go back and rethink this here. I'll be right back. Alright, I changed my spread up a little bit. I added 2 more PCs and took away a character and an item. Just to get more cripple in there in case we hit that fucking asshole again. Alright, so just toss that out there. I like my chances of Yeah. Because this will be a good deterrent. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. So we're crazy and really out of control already right there. Take care of it. I still don't understand how we're not getting PCs out there to help, but whatever. There we go. There we go. Now it's working. All right, that'll be a good counter. Kind of neutralize each other. Get that going. And then we can just block. We have a couple PCs here ready to go. Baseball Chris will drop because it doesn't have a whole lot of HP on it. And that's how it's supposed to work. All right, last one. Justin J again. All right, let's get that combo made a while. So we can start blocking. All right, so this is the kind of draws I thought I'd be getting. From the get-go, I can just get my combo made and block, but didn't happen that way. Had to change it up. There you go. 8 until, we'll take it, I guess. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you have a good Sunday.